We're now after the airplane. There's our airplane we wanted to blaster. We're in range to shoot him.
Where's, can you see him up there?
Well, he's 38 degrees to the left. So no, you can't. If you want to see him, give me a left turn. We don't have to see him. We can't. So we use the lower left and I'll pull it straight back. There you go.
He's in the box.
Problem is, he's a fighter. He's 17 miles away. Your eyes aren't quite that. Nobody's
17 eyes. 17 based on that box?
Yep.
Above it?
What it does, this box shows you where to look, so you know where to look easier as a pilot.
Okay.
That's what it tells us. And now we're, we can see them where it's
right.
Yep. Now we're in range. All of this is our weapon information. You're coming together at 800 miles an hour, and we're cleared to shoot. We're within the weapon region.
When it's in the box, I can shoot?
Yep. I'll press that switch.
Right about now?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
No, you're good. The missile goes.
Oh, I did it.
Yep. And now, we already saw that we got the weapon away on that way of good destruction. I will go to air-to-air side of it.
Can I ask you a question as a fighter, as a flyer? Are you looking at this majority, or are you looking
You're looking outside majority.
Okay.
The pilot does this off and on. Because, again, we get really used to it. We target it. We look outside, target it. It does the missile because you see the missile itself. You're looking at here, the time of flight. You're looking at there's the explosion. I'll look in here real quick. We did get it.
What's the little thing going down?
That's him.
The lake?
That's him.
That's him.
That's him exploding. Then fire it and see, you can see it here actually. This is just the infrared. That's just the exploding.
Is that what it was right now?
Yes. It's the grayscale. Yeah. Fireball.